I'll knock out the basic bones of the Death Star at my place, and then I'll come by afterwards, because for the most part, the difficult thing would be just the base of it. The top half will knock out 2 hours tops.
That'd be great.
I'm gonna be late!
Oh. Hey, there you go. Did Liz get a new top?
No. We've seen that before, but never with that skirt.
Liz! Hey! That looks so good!
She probably stopped staring before it gets creepy, though.
Really? Right before nationals? Flash, you're in for Peter.
Oof, I don't know. I gotta check my calendar first.
You can't bail a week before nationals. We don't have anyone as strong as you in physics.
You have Flash.
You got me.
Everyone prepares Peter.
They're not gonna do a physics challenge 2 years in a row.
Peter.
Peter! Look, I get it. Okay, it's a lot to juggle everything, and when I was a sophomore, I struggled too. But we were really counting on you.
I know, Liz, I'm really sorry. I just can't right now. I'm so slammed.
Don't you want to go to D.C. and see the White House, hang out with the whole team? It'll be fun.
I really do. I just, I can't.
Fine.
Liz.
Ben, your gym teacher will be conducting the Carica Fitness Challenge.
Well, what about the Spider-Man?
It's just Spider-Man. And do you guys see that big security cam on YouTube? He fought off 4 guys.
Oh my gosh, she's crushing on Spider-Man.
No way.
Kind of.
Ugh, gross.
Peter knows Spider-Man.
They're friends.
I've met him, yeah, a couple times. But it's...
We're supposed to talk about it.
Well, that's awesome. Hey.
I'm having people over tonight. You're more than welcome to come.
Having a party?
Yeah, it's gonna be dope. You should...
It's okay. I know Peter's way too busy for parties anyway, so...
Oh my gosh. Hey, guys. Cool hat, Ned.
Hi, Liz.
Hey, Liz. I'm so happy you guys came. There's pizza and drinks. Help yourself.
What a great party.
Thanks. Oh, my parents will kill me if anything's broken. I gotta... Have fun.
Bye.
Bye.
Dude, what are you doing?
Hey, it's Peter.
Gosh,
hey,
Peter? Yeah, I was hoping maybe I could rejoin the team.
No, no way. You can't just quit on us, stroll up, and be welcomed back by everyone.
Hey, welcome back, Peter.
Strontium, barium, vibranium.
Very good, Peter. Glad to be back.
Glad to be back.
Standard unit.
Can I take this real quick? I'll only be a sec.
Fine.
Everyone stick together.
Yeah.
Why?
Hey, Liz.
Perfect timing. We're gonna go swimming. Come on, come on.
I'm just gonna go study in the business center.
Peter, you don't need to study. You're like the smartest guy I've ever met. And besides, a rebellious group activity the day before competition is good for morale.
Well, I read that in a TED Talk, so I heard it in a TED Talk. And I read a coaching book.
Are you really, this is really important to you.
Yeah, it's our future. I'm not gonna screw it up. Besides, we raided the mini bar and these candy bars were like $11. So get your trunks on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. I'm coming, I'm coming. Let's go.
Hey, how you doing? Don't worry about it, I got you.
You're okay, you're okay. Okay.
Oh my God.
Good. Come on up, come on, you guys, stay back. Come on in, we got you guys.
So, is everyone okay?
This is your chance, Peter. Kiss her.
Thank you.
Hey, look, I like you.
I know.
You do?
You're terrible at keeping secrets.
Yeah, you'd be surprised. I'd say we should hang out, but I'm gonna be in detention for... ever. But, I guess you already have a date to homecoming.
Actually, so busy planning, and I never really got around to that part, so.
You wanna go with me?
Yeah.
Really? I mean, great, cool.
Cool.
I'm actually going that way.
Wow. Wow, 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 do you look beautiful.
Please don't embarrass me, Dad.
Doesn't she, Pete?
Yeah, you look really good.
It's cute.
See you in a couple days.
Okay.
All right. Come on, Pedro.
Boring.
What is boring? You got to hang out with Spider-Man.
Really? Spider-Man?
Really great, yeah. Beautiful house, a lot of windows.
What did he say to you?
Just a typical homecoming. On the outside of an invisible jet. Finding my girlfriend's dad.
Hey, Liz.
I'm gonna miss you.
Bye.
Liz. Liz, look, I'm so sorry.
You say that a lot. What are you sorry for this time? The dance?
That, was a pretty crappy thing to do.
Well, yeah, but I mean, your dad, I can't imagine what you're going through. If there's anything I can do to help.
I guess we're moving to Oregon. Mom says it's nice there, so that's cool. Anyways, Dad doesn't want us here during the trial, so.
Liz, I
Hi, Peter. Whatever's going on with you, I hope you figure it out.